Get down there! All right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah, come on! Ah, finally!
Don't do anything!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on! In the back! Come on!
Hey, what's going on, guys? So welcome to my walkthrough of Grand Theft Auto 5. I'd appreciate if you give the video a like.
Come on!
Just to start it off. Let me get back here.
Get it!
Hands right your back!
Oh, just come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the blast.
All right, let's get these guys
blow
behind.
Blow yourself up.
Into that closet.
Hey.
What's he doing?
In the back. Come on.
Leave us alone. We didn't do shit to you.
All set. Phone it in.
I'm calling it.
All right. We gonna do this?
Huh?
Show me the money.
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
Come on, move it!
Come on out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face, I'll remember you!
You forget 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I seen his eyes!
He's crazy!
I'll try.
Fuck! She didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that.
Alright, let's get out of there.
Come on!
I'll probably make this video a pretty long one, like, just to get you into it.
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Oh, fuck, you hear that? Sirens.
Fuck the cops. T, hit the shutter switch.
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is. Come on.
All right, let's get him.
Go!
Who snitched?
Don't be as dumb as you look.
Don't be an idiot.
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence. The pricks who called you out here!
Move! Move! Move!
Come on, guys! You shouldn't have been a cop!
This guy's still alive.
Get in their faces!
That's cool. This guy doesn't sprint. Slow.
Fuck these guys! Drop it, prick!
Took you so long.
Shut the fuck up and drive.
Woo! Did you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Fuck, how'd that happen?
Go, 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 go!
Fuck.
Jeez, I think they're gonna.
Oh, fuck!
Uncle Yoko's got it!
Fuck you! Fuck you!
All All right, I'm driving.
Come on, let's get to the chopper. We move quick, we can beat the train.
We're getting there.
Cops, coming our way.
Be cool, they ain't made this car yet.
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get up. Shit, 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 roadblock.
Go right, beat the train, man.
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper? Fuck!
Fuck! Fuck! I'm gonna check around back. Ah!
Oh, the fucking fence! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here! Fuck! I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! Die, you cock sucker! Fucking die, all of you! Motherfuckers! Kill me, you pricks! You fucking cocksuckers! Stay back! You come near me, she's fucking dead! Stay back!
Not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael was like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. with a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Unless they buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah. Good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh, yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in there. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on. Come on. Shit.
All right. The start of this already tops Grand Theft Auto 4. I thought that game was pure crap.
And all this shit paid for with bad credit.
There was a lot of poppins there, though, but I said it probably fixed that with a patch.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
I'm taking the red one. Give me that.
Like that? Bobby Big Dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie? Damn, this motherfucker got Robo Roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, Law.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
Sweet.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Fine. Hey, remember we gotta be careful
with
these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Woo! You wanna get whips like this, you gotta stay on your gridiron.
Nigga, and do some time over nickels and dimes? I stick to repos, dawg.
Hang on right there.
What, I hear you.
Oh, shit. Fuck.
Yeah.
Missed that one. Where'd he go? Yeah, this focus thing's messing up my turns. Where'd he go now? shit.
Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
There he is, I see him. Ah, they're all getting in my way.
Get off the road!
Yeah, I missed him. This car is messed up already. I nearly got him.
They really degrade. Fuck. Don't believe that shit. Don't believe cops degrade. Oh, come on. Those idiots. Those people are just
crap. Hey, dog, we be doing Simeon a disservice if we ain't test these rides out.
He ain't even gonna know if they good if we don't push him to the brink. How you feel me? Keep busting.
Oh, shit.
Hey, screw
you. I used
you
the handbrake
too,
there and I still hit the wall. The fuck, like.
Look out for yourself, dog.
Left here. We going through the parking lot.
There's not gonna be much okay. This car left.
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
But I get it there.
Whatever you say.
Hey, what up, y'all? It's your boy DJ Pooh. Y'all listening to West Coast Classics, the only station y'all should be listening to.
We buzzing the Union Depository, motherfucker.
That super bank? Motherfucker, you an idiot. What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Oh, fuck.
We
have a fire pit in progress. Expected crash in the repository parking lot. Oh, shit. It failed. Fuck that up. This car is ruined. Get the fuck out. Alright, let's try this again. Alright, which way? Fuck.
This don't make no fucking sense.
Alright, lost them. What kind of person you are? Just gotta. No control over the car. Shit, there's one coming down this way. Vegan, vagina, non-genetically modified, zero trans fat, free-range foods. One above me. You simply won't believe. It's that, or are you more of the factory-farmed, genetically altered, hormone-infused, horse-meat-infected, slave labor-harvested, agribusiness-supporting, obesity-causing common herd? We did this. You're just like us. You belong. Shop with people just like you. People that drive hybrids. That's cool. You about recycling. It's unscalable and easy. Delicious. It's the Granite Truth Food Stores. Naturally exclusive.
Weasel News.
Alright, they're lost enough.
From Congress's decision to allow Meriwether Security Consulting to expand domestic operations.
Gang crime is on the rise. Experts blame lack of movies.
The funding war between security agencies rages in the capital.
It's official. Epsilonism is not a cult.
Credits roll on another historic Vinewood movie studio.
The boss act in wild swings again as stocks drop.
Devin Weston, Los Santos' legendary billionaire investing guru, was celebrating along with Dan Percival, CEO of a controversial security business yesterday. Weston announced his fund had taken an 11% stake in Meriwether. Percival, meanwhile, was happy.
All right, let's get to the dealership then.
expect more privatized high-security firms to begin domestic operations as the war on terror continues to rage.
Gang crime is on the rise, and politicians are blaming lack of media coverage and sensationalism. The recent fall in the popularity of gang movies focusing on both African-American and Hispanic street gangs has led to a rise in gang violence, experts warned yesterday, as people no longer had movies to warn them of the danger of making bad choices.
Movie mogul Solomon Richards and his struggling Richards Majestic Studios will be reeling today from the news that another historic movie studio, Lowenstein Pictures, has closed and will be turned into luxury.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this card. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he real to me, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man. This jump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat P's eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah, she grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, this motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader.
All right, we send the coach
to the drunken tourists in Del Perro.
Try it. It's time. Can't. Let's have a look around.
Why you got to make all that racket?
Hey, I saw you on Bleeder today.
All right.
Franklin.
Hey, what's going down, homie?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
All right, let's go do a mission.
At least you know I'm a dick. Most people fall in love with a politician, and as soon as they are elected, they say, wow, this...
There are so many.
All right, I kind of have to keep it on to the talk show, because
I saw this awful store. Hitting
I get copyright strikes if I leave all the music on. Like,
I mean,
she's a pity, because got some good music on it.
This is true. Don't touch that child. You will get in big trouble if someone is watching.
Now, you talked earlier about the debt ceiling. That's a big issue that is too often politicized. A lot of professional women in this state are hitting a glass ceiling.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy, you tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, then, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get us...
What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. Country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have a required surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brass, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga. Power in
That Simeon a funny dude, though, huh? It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Unlock the Power by Allison Montana will help you change...
The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Repeat after me.
Hey!
I think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
Like this guy.
No, wait! Away from me! For example, agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga. Be cool, nigga.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit.
Where the fuck's this bike?
Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers.
All right, let's search him. Oh, sweet.
Ain't nowhere else it could be. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
Oh, so you're trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit.
Oh,
come on. Fuck. Fucking down. Come on down, everybody. Come on down.
Hey, nigga, I would have just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
Shit.
Just throw it up, homie. Shit.
Fuck.
On your left. Find your bitch ass.
Oh shit, why wouldn't they take cover?
We ain't got beef with you!
Luis fucking hit shit!
These marks don't even know what we're here for!
You just blast they feet! That might be why they irritate!
They got me pinned down, shoot that gas can! Now look what you done gone and done. Follow me, let's get through this. Damn, man. Just when I thought this shit was clearing up.
Flipping bricks is easier work, dog.
Up there, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass. Get that car, he's trying to get out of here. Check that door. They trying to pass on me. Then fuck this. How many they got?
Sweet.
You still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie.
See, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that'll
got him. Sweet.
Dog, we got him.
He's still late. Bitch.
I'm finna find a ride.
I suppose I'm gonna get chased there. Oh, fuck. Shit! Fuck!
Jesus! Hey, that's...
Just changing the radio there.
Because people need oxygen, and there ain't no oxygen up there. It's a bit like one of those self-pleasuring choking games, where you make a love to somebody and put your hand.
have life, but then you choke the life out of them while you pleasuring them.
Oh, Dr. Ray, I like those.
Hey, most women love that.
I love it.
You get on top of a woman, you crush her sternum, you push her rib cage,
yes.
You put your hand around her neck, and you're giving it to her and taking it away. You're giving life and you're taking life away at the same time. There's two things going on here, the hot and the cold. You know, you're choking, but you're giving life and feeling. Squeezing the love into them, but squeezing that life out. It's an in and an out motion going on here. You have just played the choking game. That's health.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. That's what we're... You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga. That's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'm gonna keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
All right. All right, let me check out that. There's like... See if this is.
Hey Franklin, why don't you come over here and let me take care of that lonely ass?
This your boy LD, long dead. Holla at me.
Hold up a second. Get the car.
And Dumbo! Around the world and back again. You got a round trip, girl, to spirituality.
Okay.
Round trip.
Cool. Okay. Yeah.
This is the full set. It's something all encompassing.
What's wrong with you, boy? Waiting on Tanisha when a real woman can show you a good time.
Gotta kill a hooker first, you know.
Other arrows. I tell you other
oh, come
shit.
On, like, get
like,
in the car.
To a liquor store, or if some fool is getting fresh, or
oh, she won't get in the car.
Seriously, Franklin, get your fat ass over here and show a girl a...
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga, shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house, you know what I'm saying, the business, everything, and you his cousin, nigga, you said you was gonna
he
help.
He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then, shit.
Shit, show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
Spirituality, right?
Being honest.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
All right, how do we get the truck? No gate open. I have it. All right, that works.
Homie.
Thank you.
corner and you start to scream and cry. And while the aliens are killing your man, you're sitting
there. Vehicle 29, come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again. I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. Oh, God.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, your gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
Every last bit of it, Cheryl.
Yes.
Do you enjoy every last bit of it?
I enjoy most of it, yeah. I don't know about the aliens taking me to bed.
You don't know if you want to enjoy that. That's a happy deal. You have no idea what that alien got in his alien pants. You understand? No one knows what kind of slong an alien has. You don't know that, Cheryl. So don't speak on it.
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down. And it should slide right in.
You're enjoying life, right?
Yeah, I love my life.
You go to those music festivals and take my...
Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady.
Version of a song, 25 damn minutes of the same damn bullshit you done heard before. Patchouli and nitrous, am I right?
I love camping and being in nature, like next to my...
Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
Some people's tent, and you have no idea what happened.
That's right.
I love it.
Spiritualness is all about wherever you get your core energy.
Yeah, yeah.
Getting a train in a campsite.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much.
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby.
By any means necessary. I take pride in what the hell you looking at. Cause that lets me know what the hell I got. See, Cheryl? Enjoy the view.
Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place.
Share the women, but just don't leave no stains, because that ain't nice. You don't leave a stain on a manly. Oh, is that nice, Cheryl?
No.
Is that nice, Cheryl, for you to get on top of another man's woman and leave stains?
Yeah, you know how I like it.
Look, enough with that shit, all right?
You gone and lost the car, nigga.
Shit. You have stained me.
Cause every time I make love to my woman, all I'm thinking about is what, Cheryl?
The stain that...
That's what I'm thinking about in my mind.
You see where I needed to go, right?
If I'm thinking about the stain that man left on my leg. Let me take a breath. Let me breathe now. I am Dr. Ray D'Angelo Harris, and I'm your spiritual guide, Los Santos.
Okay, boo. You can drop it right here.
With an international recognized degree.
I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
A devotee of colonics and a wise man. You a colonics?
Now, where is that fool?
It's gonna take us to your butthole.
Your ass.
Your ass.
Go see your ass, Cheryl.
See. We go to the repo guy again. Do another job there.
Yet, and that's hip-hop. Now, I'm sure someone from somewhere out there, they're trying to. Soon, maybe all of our gangster rap is going to come from China, and then we'll get our mellow party jams from India. But for right now, we're keeping everything focused on the streets of Los Santos.
Breaking news.
A gang shootout in Puerto del Sol.
Excitement is building for Life Invader
Rockstar's new product launch.
A breakthrough in the notorious Leonora Johnson case.
The Sonora Desert.
Alright, I guess he's closed. Fuck that then. Let's go to the next one.
Desert region into a war zone in recent months, with rival traffickers including Mexican gang Varios Los Aztecas and El Salvadoran gang the Marabunta Grande clashing over supply routes.
The launch of Life Invader's top secret but heavily marketed new hardware is just days away now, and the hype is at a fever pitch as social networking fanatics prove once again that there are no limits to what people are prepared to sacrifice in exchange for the illusion of relevance and popularity.
But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know. I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women, and we are free. Free in an end to patriarchy. We are women. You're our queen. We are women. You're our shout, and we are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ball.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt will be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You got the will, homie.
Damn. Hey, you doing good at school?
You got some stanky ass pussy.
Keep your distance, motherfucker.
You slipping.
Hey, baby, why don't you come over so we can talk?
Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog.
I sit alone in my four-cornered room, staring at candles.
Hey, whatever y'all doing,
go up Vine Woods Boulevard.
At night I can't sleep. I toss and turn. Candlesticks in the dark. Visions of bodies being burned. Four walls just.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why we doing this, dog?
Man, cuz we supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Shit, himself, I guess.
So how a couple of gutter-ass fools like us get ahead?
By getting serious.
Exactly. We two highly motivated, results-driven motherfuckers with an entrepreneurial mindset.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Highly motivated self-starters, huh? In the kidnapping sector.
Yeah, starting big.
But it always go wrong, don't it? All your schemes for years.
They don't go right, but I wouldn't say that they go wrong all the time neither. Not as wrong as they could.
I ain't dead, and I ain't rich neither.
How does 40,000 sound? Because that's what's happening right here.
Man, I believe it when I'm holding.
Three-way split, homie. Me, you, and Chop.
Man, Chop don't get shit. Chop a intern.
You hear that, Chop? Man, Frank trying to...
Fool!
Man, Frank trying to screw you.
Just so I can call your show.
Oh, you poor man.
Charles loves a tragical visit.
Listen, I'm in here for a real bullshit charge.
What is it?
Chop like to express his inner turmoil, you know?
They deserve it. Anyway, I'm in a spiritual hole.
We can help you get out that hole, brother. You're in a deep hole.
I got
Hey, I know you dry that amp, so why we in this bucket? It's struggling on the incline.
I don't care about no hills. I can get guns, dogs, snatched up fools, you name it in the back of this motherfucker.
Glad to see you got your priorities straight.
I've been told he up in the alley.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short-witted. I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
And OG, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something,
oh,
nigga?
Oh, shit.
Bitch-ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck y'all,
get
bitch. That nigga. Come on, let's go.
Ah, shit. I gotta chase him.
In a van, we gotta go.
There you go.
You see what he driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
Just drive, fool.
Hold on, Chop.
We losing it.
What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You see yourself, Franklin? He's a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over. Man, if he gone because you ain't in the zone with that special driver shit you do, I'm going to be real upset, homie.
You ain't gonna match me.
Foot down, motherfucker. It's heavy enough already.
Shut the fuck up. I know what I'm doing.
He going left. Pull left. Ah! Oh, concentrating ass fool. It's like watching Chop trying to read when you do that shit.
Next time we going after the motherfucker in the car, all right? All these punk ass bikes. If we snatching this dude, we snatching his ass right. Remember the homies around the block?
Man. The homies is lame.
Yeah, so we not. Cops on...
Damn!
Cops on their cell phone as soon as they made the ransom call.
Oh, shit.
Signal. Ghetto birds all over the place. Surveillance, my nigga.
Man, take time. Go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass still with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop. Come on. Go bite his ass. Get that motherfucker, Chop.
He's still running.
Jesus.
Hey, how the fuck you end up with your dumb ass on him, man? And how the fuck did I?
Back up! You'll get a pass on this!
Where you going?
You... But that dog on the leash!
Just like sprint training!
Oh, shit! That must have hurt. Yeah. He went to get over it. The fuck did he go?
Fuck! Come on, boy. Find that fool.
Oh, I have to switch to the dog.
Sniff. Motherfucker.
I guess I just gotta search him.
Hey, where you going, boy? Oh man, that ain't what we have. Chop, no. You better not be fucking.
Oh man.
Get there, Chop. Come on, Chop. Get off there, man. We got shit to do. Get out that thing, Chop. You filthy motherfucker.
He's still going. Say.
Oh, respect for your enthusiasm, homie. Come on, Chop. Get off there, man. We got shit to do. Damn, homie.
Alright, can't check without the dog.
Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker! Man, that's some serious thrust per second, Chop. This ain't time for humping, Chop. Come on, man. Come on, you horny little motherfucker. We need boot camp or some shit. Go, boy, where the OG at? Hey, Chop, that smell like a baller? You in here?
You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Screw that dog, man! Don't hump him. Bite his ass, Chop.
Get his
fuck you, son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here. Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF.
Because maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
Get the fuck in the fan, punk. Shit.
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the
hey,
fuck up.
Hey, man, what the fuck? You, boy. Get this fucking dog
come
away
on,
from me.
Come on.
Fuck.
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot. Dr. Trey is the name on my head of my king.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call.
Of troops parking lot, I'll be ripping off your pants with my teeth.
You got your boy.
You calling them on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Is pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck you! I'll be seeing y'all soon. The only reason you been seeing shit because we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
From an ancient Tibetan dude in the mountains when I was over there for a 3-month spiritual journey. Well, there was no fast food, so it's pretty damn emotional. I told this
man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my card. Try to triangulate that.
It's too late. Shit's done. At least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
The girls, hippie drama, and dig down deep inside yourself, and me. And I did, sir. Until my mama threw me out the damn house. And here I am. That was my time in Tibet. At least I think it was Tibet.
Are you sure it was Tibet?
All right, we check out this Christian mark.
Some darn place with hills and sheep, and everyone singing in choirs, and all inbred, and they played a lot of rugby. Things like that. Tibetan stuff, you know? It was real cool. Play some Tibetan rugby, ate some cheese on toast. Real Tibetan style, too, with legs all crossed. For real. Anyway, that's why I'm down to shop.
Alright, so I'm gonna cut it in here. And you that was a race. I didn't really want to do a race, so I'm just going to cut that out. Let's go to, let's go to this one here. See if your man's open. Yeah, I don't think it. Oh wait, hold on there. There's a. I actually didn't see this.
You're a racist.
What? What?
You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
Like that. Wait.
That
oh, wait,
boy.
I
am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kennedy.
All right, let's go get the car.
Potential. I know how to use third grade academic terms. And...
watching sports and interject the non-stop laugh-a-minute fun of statistics. Listen, there's only one statistic I'm interested in, and that's how many hoes I've had. What?
Ugh, you keep a running total on the wall? Really classy.
That's three digits, woman. Ha-ha! One day you'll understand about conquest, Michelle. Speaking of, here's an interesting caller that wants to talk about conquests.
Hey, big fan of the show, but I had a question. What's the deal with Mars?
Well, it is the fourth planet from the sun.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure you will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Don't you know that we live in a new liberal age where we never say anything mean or crude? It's the new America, the one we've always wanted.
Hey, don't make it. America's a great land. You know, it proves you can conquer anything with booze and syphilis, and I had both.
Hey, those colonizers caught syphilis in this country and took it to Europe. Serves them right for wiping out the indigenous culture.
Oh, here we go. The hippie lesson of the day. Culture's...
How the hell did I get in? Gotta be a win.
That's just because you have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive... Jimmy called me a bitch!
You tried to knife attack me? No one creeps on the J-Dog, my niggas!
Oh, shit.
Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. Now, you're a great student. Now, just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
Oh, shit.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull. Don't look around. Take me where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy's behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely. Considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility.
Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works.
Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dog, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, this is just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yatarian, we'll work this out.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast, or I'll put 2 rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck.
All right, here we go.
Hey, I still got this gun to your head.
Damn! Franklin, what the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Simeon, it's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Now get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! I won't be treated like this!
You think you could take me for a ride? You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist!
I'm telling you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot. But you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Ugh. Don't make me have to come back here.
Oh. Alright. So I unlocked the second character. I'm probably going to leave it here. I say I'm well over an hour, so I'll probably get two videos out of this. Maybe. So, thanks for watching. I'd appreciate if you give the video a like, leave me a comment, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.